Learning medicine is hard work. Osmosis makes it easy. It takes your lectures and notes to create a personalized study plan with exclusive videos, practice questions, and flashcards, and so much more. Try it free today.
Hunter syndrome is a rare genetic metabolic disorder that occurs when lysosomal enzymes are absent. Hunter syndrome is also known as mucopolysaccharidosis type 2. Mucopolysaccharides, or glycosaminoglycans, are types of complex sugars which are produced by the cells and exported to the extracellular space. Examples include heparin sulfate and dermatan sulfate. Both heparin sulfate and dermatan sulfate can be found on almost all cell surfaces, as well as in the basement membrane, which separates epithelial cells from the connective tissue that lies beneath. When mucopolysaccharides like heparin sulfate and dermatan sulfate need to get degraded, they are taken over to a lysosome, which contains enzymes needed to break down the mucopolysaccharides. Each mucopolysaccharide requires multiple enzymes to fully degrade, and some mucopolysaccharides share certain enzymes in common. For example, both heparin sulfate and dermatan sulfate need the iduronate sulfatase and alpha-L iduronidase enzymes to get broken down. Hunter syndrome is caused by a deficiency in iduronate sulfatase, and the result is that heparin sulfate and dermatan sulfate can't be degraded, so they build up in various tissues. Hunter syndrome is an X-linked recessive disorder, so it's more common in males. Early symptoms appear in infants, and they include an enlarged liver and spleen, leading to abdominal hernias, and recurrent ear infections. Later symptoms include a prominent forehead, a flat nose bridge, enlarged lips, tongue, and gums, thickened heart valves, obstructive lung disease, stiff joints, and short stature due to disrupted bone growth. Hunter syndrome also classically causes skin changes, where ivory or skin-colored skin ridges appear on the limbs, which make the skin look like it's covered in tiny pebbles. In severe cases, the central nervous system is affected, causing symptoms of ADHD, autism, OCD, as well as general aggression and mental disability. The screening for Hunter syndrome can be done by measuring glycosaminoglycans in urine, or enzyme levels of iduronate sulfatase in the blood. Hunter syndrome can be treated with enzyme replacement therapy or bone marrow transplantation depending on the severity. Additional supportive care is done by treating the various conditions that develop, like surgical correction for hernias, heart valve replacement, respiratory support, speech therapy, and hearing aids, which can all improve quality of life. Alright, as a quick recap, Hunter syndrome is due to the lack of iduronate sulfatase, and this leads to the buildup of heparin sulfate and dermatan sulfate in various tissues. The classic symptom for Hunter syndrome is pebbled skin. Hunter syndrome is diagnosed by measuring glycosaminoglycans and enzyme activity. It is usually treated with enzyme replacement and bone marrow transplantation.
Thanks for watching. If you're interested in a deeper dive on this topic, take a look at osmosis.org, where we have flashcards, questions, and other awesome tools to help you learn medicine. Otherwise, you can always support us by donating on Patreon, subscribing to our channel, or following us on social media.